Oh, whoa, 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 there's something there. It was a ghost.
Greetings, adventurers. Don here again with another episode of DreadOut. Well, let's continue where we left off. Me and my friend Ira are outside of this old school, and apparently the rest of our classmates, along with Miss Siska, went in to explore the school, but they've been in there quite a long time.
Holy crap! That was like some kind of crazy museum tour or something.
What the? It's already dark out? How long were we in there anyway?
It really is getting late. Okay, kids, gather round. It's time to head back.
Yeah.
Hey, where's Yion?
Aw, crap. Where the heck did he run off to now?
Of course you know people would go missing. So I guess we're going to try to find our missing friend. What can go wrong?
Yion! Hey!
Yion!
Yion!
Yion! Yion!
Yo-yo!
Try calling his phone.
I'm trying to right now, Miss Siska.
Yeah, the phones aren't working out here. Of course.
Yion! Yion!
Yeah, man. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, so now is she by herself now? Where'd everyone run off to? And it looked like her friend Ira got possessed. Okay, so it looks like I'm in this old creepy-ass school, and it just said my objective was updated, so let's take a quick look at that. Let's see, the others are nowhere to be seen, and the front door shut tight. Great. There must be a way out of this place. This town has been deserted for a long time. Even the bridge that connects to the main road has collapsed. It seems like everyone is really interested in checking it out. Okay, so I guess we gotta try to find a way out or find the others or... Whoa! Okay, that kind of startled me for a second. Whoa! That's creepy. Okay, let's keep looking around. It sounds like I hear rats or something squeaking. Let's see, is this some kind of school map? I don't know if it's going to help me or not. And I can't quite read. Someone wrote something over it. Black silk? Some kind of weird drawing. Okay. Hello? Is anybody here? Anybody? Let's see, anything over here? Some old display case. Some trophies. Yeah. Okay, nothing of much use there. Okay, okay, what am I looking for? I'm trying to look for a way to get out of here. Okay, that door's locked. I noticed there's, what looks to be a
stairway. Is there something here I'm supposed to look at? Now, apparently, when there's a blue aura, there's something of interest that I could find or interact with, but I don't know. Well, let's go up the stairs, maybe, or is there some other doors here? This is the one that's locked. Well, I think that's... Is that the main door? I'm kind of lost. Hello? Yeah, I figure before I go upstairs, I should check out the floor I'm on. I don't know if that's a good idea. Whoa! Oh, I'm getting a message. Private number. Incoming call. Uh-oh.
Lynn! Linda!
Uh-oh.
Great.
Okay, and the number was like 666. Well, that's not good, is it? Okay, I don't like this. What? I just heard some weird breathing or snorting sounds. Hello? Is someone here? Okay, I'm starting to get a little scared. And there is a classroom here. Is that a backpack on the desk? Maybe I can... No, I can't get it. Okay, it's really dark. It's really dark. And there's strange noises. Okay, okay, there's a couple backpacks here, but I guess they're not of any importance because I can't seem to interact with them. Some old school book on the desk. Okay. Yeah, this is really creepy. Okay, so there's nothing of interest in that room that I can find. I guess I'll keep going. Yo. I guess I'll keep going down this hallway. Uh-oh. This door's locked. Okay, something's happening. Whoa, what's going on? Whoa, what the heck is that? Some kind of wild boar? Whoa. That ain't normal. Okay, that was kind of scary. It kind of looked like a wild boar, but it didn't have a normal face like a boar. Okay, another locked door. Okay, yeah, that was kind of scary. Oh, whoa, there's something there. It was a ghost. It was a ghost. Looked at me and ran away. Oh, no. Go away. Go away. Go away. Oh, whoa, there it is. There it is, that ghost thing again. Am I supposed to follow it? Maybe. But, I'm almost scared to go down here. Where is it? Okay, I hear it. Go away.
Okay, that thing seems like it's patrolling the hallways down on the first level here. So maybe... I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to go up the stairs? Maybe? Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, there's another classroom. I'll just take a quick look in here. Yeah. And is there anything? Oh, there's something here. What is that? I can't quite read it. Daskruf? Get an authentic Jing lot. Do you want to be rich? Do you crave success? Sure. Do you long for the love of your life? Okay. An authentic Jing lot has growing hairs and nails. Okay. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be. Some kind of charm or something. I hear the boar, the wild boar. Go away. I can't get in here. It's too big. It's too big to fit in the door. But I scared it off. Okay, I gotta be really careful. Now, where was that other set of stairs? Down here somewhere? Uh-oh, I think I hear that boar creature lurking. I don't like this. Oh, it's coming. Go away. Yeah, take that. You nasty bastard, you. Okay, where's that stairs? Okay, here's another set of stairs here. Oh, see, I seen that. Did you guys see that? It was like a ghost of a student, or it looked like, you know, someone dressed in student clothes. Whoa, there it is. Whoa. Okay. Okay, that one, I think that one is trying to lead me somewhere. So maybe that particular one is not out to hurt me. Because it really hasn't seemed to attack me yet, even though it's scared me a few times. Okay, but I will go down the hallway where I seen it disappear to, but seeing as I'm here, I might as well explore some rooms to see if there's any goodies or anything that I could use or need. Another classroom. Well, let's check it out. Might as well. Okay, I'm getting sort of like a blue aura, so when there's a blue aura, I mean, something of interest is around. Okay, there's a note here. Today, I got caught up in work and almost missed curfew. It seems pretty ridiculous, but this town has a strict rule about being outside on Thursday nights. Don't you go out on Thursday night! Afterwards, my neighbor bombarded me with all sorts of superstitious nonsense. As a foreigner, I guess I'll just have to accept this as a local tradition. They seem to have a lot of them. Yeah. Okay, so this looks like it could be a library. And I hear squeaking of rats. Okay, so there's nothing of much interest, so I don't know if I'm actually going the right way or the wrong way, but as I continue this way, I hear more of the strange breathing noises. So this was sort of like a shortcut through to the other side. Okay, so let's continue down the hall. Okay, let's check out this room. Might as well. What is... Okay, there's something here. Some little statuette. Whoa. Okay, so there's some little statuette. What is that? You found Jenglot. Aha! This object is flowing with mystical energy. Is that like the same Jenglot that I read about that would give me wealth and success and the love of my life? Okay, so maybe that's sort of like a charm that can maybe help protect me? Okay, I think I'm going to end this session here. Whoa, did you see that? I think it wants me to follow it somewhere. Whoa, where, what? Okay, like I said, I think I got to end this episode here. But thanks for watching. Oh boy, I'll try to continue this again soon if I can get my nerves back. Yeah, but it is a... From what I've played of it so far, it is a, quite a well-done horror game. Like, the atmosphere is really good, and, you know, the story's holding my interest, and looks good, and sounds good. You know. And it is quite creepy. Oh, there it comes again! Oh! Whoa, see, it comes here, and it floats around, and... Oh, man, I don't know what it wants me to do. Okay, so yeah, so I'm going to end this here. And, yeah, I'll say, whoa, keep your batteries charged. And bye-bye for now.